Our Earth is this beautiful, perfect place that we're destroying for future generations. I'm tired of sitting around waiting for the solution rather than creating.